purposeful action.
Hey, Ava.
Hey, Jack.
What are we doing?
Well, you'll be estimating how many baseball action figures are in the bucket.
Now think of your number.
Here's your first clue. The number is between 10 and 30.
Now your second clue is that the number is not a team number.
The number includes a 4.
Now solve.
Do you have your answer?
Thank you for estimating. See you next time. Bye bye.